driven over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we warned her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she wandered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning, the scene of the attack, there were hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Oh! Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You may say that no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. We just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or take them back?
Take them back!
Well, Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say that no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, but taking it quite well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel.
Oh!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say that no such thing as Santa, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding's made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would have matched the hair in Grandma's wig.
Oh,
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say that no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now I've warned all friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
Oh!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say that no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say that no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.